time is about 2:30. I'm filming from the 14th floor of Hotel Promenade Tawau. This is the panoramic view from the hotel floor. This is the city of Tawau as it is today. Fantastic development since we left in 1946. And today, I and Pushpa, Ramesh and Sama, we are here. 2nd of May 2009, I am visiting this city after 63 years. And everything has changed. Only the memories remain.
We're gonna get something.
Very good.
Shopping there.
Down here.
Beautiful. Ramesh and Mother Tawau. This is the hall, reunion dinner. Poly Trinity School and Ursula Convent. 2nd of May, year 2009. Only today this hotel has been opened.
Langkah ke sekolah nama saya.
1946. Terima kasih. 1946. 14th of February 1946. I left for Sandakan. Before that, I was a student in Holy Trinity Medical School. Secara ringkas, pada tahun 1939, ayah saya datang ke Sabah, British North Borneo, kata orang masa itu, kesadakan kerana ketika itu dunia menghadapi kemelesetan ekonomi seperti hari ini juga, lebih teruk lagi. It was a great depression. So it was holding British Empire. You can sit on any ship and go. No question asked. Dari India ke Sandakan, tambangnya, kalau saya tak silap, RM10 saja. RM10. Nothing else. No passport, nothing. Kerana semuanya British Empire. Dan boleh kerja di mana-mana saja kalau ada. Jadi, ayah saya kerja di Sandakan sebuah syarikat. Dan kemudian saya dan mak saya turut datang ke Sandakan. Dan saya mengaji di St. Mary's School. Study di St. Mary's School. Lovely school. You know, I don't know how many of you been to Sandakan. Have you been to Sandakan? Beautiful. Very good. No, 1940, there was only one theater, King's Theater, and the road going direct to the Wireless Road, up, and then there is a St. Mary's School in Scotland behind me. I and my sister, we studied there, and we were very happy. Tapi kata orang, semua tersurat dalam dunia ini, tidak ada yang dua sudah bermula, dan British North Borneo dan Asia Tenggara telah diserang oleh Jepun, dan Sandakan juga telah diserang. Dan pada satu hari kita adakan majlis macam ini, dan guru besar katakan, alright, your test is postponed. Dan we were very happy. It's beautiful, very nice. How long? 1 week. 1 week only. No, after 1 week, you all come back. We have the test. We have the exam. Now for 1 week, you go back. Jadi kita pun terkejut. Kenapa pula sekolah tiba-tiba tutup? Dan kami balik rumah. Dan 2 hari kemudian datang kapal terbang, gugurkan bom. The school was burnt. I don't know. Saya rasa malu. We went and tepuk tangan. It's like, very good. Ha, no test. The school is far better. There's no test. Nakal ya? Jahat ya? And my sister, she pulled my ear. Said, how could we? How could they tell you? You must feel sorry. I said, yes, but the test is postponed. Anyway, that was that. So, sekolah dah habis, kemudian Jepun datang, ayah saya pun hilang rezeki, dan kami datang ke Tawau. Dari Tawau sampai ke apa ini, Perhentian State, kerja sana, dan Jepun datang, dan kita harus bersyukur. Kipas yang ada ini, lampu yang ada ini, pakaian yang ada ini adalah nikmat Tuhan. You know why? We long for even one grain of rice. Tak ada. hari-hari makan ubi kayu saja. Dan tiap-tiap keluarga diperintah oleh kerajaan Jepun tanam ubi kayu, sayur-sayuran sendiri. Everybody by law, they would come, say how many in the house? Five. All right, show us where is the plantation. You got to show that. You got to plant your own vegetable. You got to plant your own food. No clothing. Saya nangis. Why? All my shirt taken away, stitched into my sister's clothes. He said, boys, never mind. They go naked, never mind. Boys naked, never mind. Go get that one. Tapi jangan pula adik perempuan. They must have their clothes. Stitch your clothes. You got snow food, you got to plant your... Either you plant, or you go south. Jadi begitulah riwayatnya di perantian di Sri Lintao. Dan sekali lagi, Malang tidak berbau. Things happen again then. You see, they have this Manila hemp. They make the ropes, you know, and then they export. But during the war back, and you export those things, so stop. Jadi, sekali lagi ayah saya tak ada kerja. Dan bikin tu tahu. Bikin tu tahu, Kuara Estate, Kebuta Estate, I think Table, Tiger, then the Sungai Imam. Sungai Imam. All this area, he was a general supervisor. Then saya lagi nak pergi sekolah. So, first I was sent to Malay school. Malay school, you learn a lot of things. Very interesting, lovely school. Of course, we spend most of the time main gasing, layang-layang, pantun, you know, pantun. But we didn't like the pantun kanak-kanak. And what was it now? I don't know, yes. Laju-laju perahu laju, lajulah ke Surabaya. Apa salah jatuh cinta kalau umur sebaya? Something like that. And then, you know, it's very interesting. And Puan pun muda, saya pun muda. Duduk di bangku, minum kopi. Biar habis uang sepati, syukur dapat jatuh lagi. You know, it was fantastic. And then you come to you, sopo. Then you go to dance, the question, then you go to balas, doa pantun, answer again, it will go on. We love that session. And of course, you know, we were not allowed to talk. Kampung, kami bawa kampung. Saya, sinalep saya, ada, lepdal ada. Ada, lepdal, sinalep ya. Kalau cakap dengan guru, mesti eja. Dalam Jawi. It was fantastic way of learning Jawi. So learn how to spell Jawi. Alright? But here again, I was made the school captain. I had the yellow shirt, like this gentleman here. Yellow shirt. Yeah. Give back that. Ah, yes. Good. Alright, thank you. Yellow shirt and black trousers. I was the school captain. And my marks in Malay and Japanese were quite high. One day the Japanese came and said, come here, koko ni kute? I said, aye, koko ni kute. I said, aye. So he said, you come here. Then he spoke to the gurusa, this boy is Japanese, is good, send him to Japanese school. He said, why do I go to Japanese school? I want to study here. No, you, Japanese school, go. I said, okay, I go where you want me to go. All right, so then, you know, I went to a Japanese school. Then, you know, only one Indian, all Japanese. And then there were 1,005 students. girls and boys, they were all there. And early in the morning, used to get up and sing, Kimi ga yo. I know you know Kimi ga yo. Kimi ga yo. Kimi ga yo. We will sing this. And after singing that, after some lessons, then a lorry would come. And they would, one lorry full of students are taken to the airport. I think it's abandoned now. Lapangan kapal terbang lama is abandoned now. Just pick up the stones. Children will all take and pick up the stones. Dan lepas itu, sebagai balasan, imbuan, they would cut down the coconut trees and give us coconut water to drink. And we will drink the coconut water, go back to school. And that incident I remember, yes. See, my mom, my sisters, we were there, used to bring food from the house. Because I am a vegetarian. So I sit in. Suddenly, a group of girls and boys, Tengkaraju, kokonikute. Tengkaraju itu keras. Dalam bahasa Jepun tak ada L, ra saja. Kokonikute, mari sini, ayaku, ayaku. They all came. Jadi, you know, I had that curd, you know, curd. Kurwa nandisa, what is this? Kurwa, we knew this, sir. This is good. Hi, kurwa nandisa. Very good. And, you know, all surrounded me. And then, you see, we were forced to sing. Huh? And I don't know, I'm very scared of this discipline teacher. Is this discipline teacher here? Are there discipline teachers here? Tada, beautiful. Kalau discipline teacher, suara saya pun tak keluar. Saya takut. I will start rambling, you know, because they're terrible for us. Huh? Okay, anyway. So I may be wrong because sudah ana pun tidak tahu. And then, you want to hear the song a little bit? Yes or no? Japanese song, you want to hear? Yes or no, a little bit? Okay. It goes like this. I may be wrong. What was it now? Ah, yes, okay. Aozora takaku hino maru agete atsukishi nihon no hata wa asahi no no koru ikiti asete nyanyi. Jadi yang juru nyanyi ini dia. Because she's so good. She is a PhD in singing. Myself kindergarten. Jadi saya takut. Di rumah saya tak berani. Tapi sini okay. There's a teacher not here. I can sing with you. So, apa maksudnya? Auzora takamu. Dia kata, matahari sudah terbit. Marilah kita naikkan bendera Jepun. Bendera Jepun itu utsukushiya. Cantik, cantik. Utsukushiya. Bendera Jepun, utsukushiya. Isamashiya, brave. Japanese flag is very brave. Very nice. Let us all raise. Jadi, ini semangat kebangsaan. Gunakan teknik kata sekarang brainwashing. Tapi digunakan semangat itu membangkitkan semangat. It is what you do. It's in your hand. How the country will become, it's in your hand. That is why the role of Gutsa, she is the captain of the ship. Kalau nakoda, kalau captain itu dia tidak tahu which direction the ship go, you will not reach the destination. So it is very important that we, while we are young, we work hard. There is no substitute. Tidak ada pilihan lain, work hard. Tapi jangan kita lupa, knowledge in itself is useless. Knowledge must be utilized. Macam kalau kita ada jangkung, kita simpan jangkung itu, apa gunanya? We must use the jangkung. Knowledge must be utilized. Dan jangan kita gunakan jangkung itu to hit somebody. Jangkung must be used for the benefit. Jadi dengan itu, pengetahuan, ilmu pengetahuan mesti digunakan dengan baik. Dan pengetahuan itu bukan pengetahuan jasmani saja, rohani. Moral values are very, very important. And I have studied what I am today. I have been Anderson School teacher for 20 years. In other schools, I have been 32 years. Student counselor, discipline teacher, career guidance teacher. I was also in the civil defense. I became lieutenant colonel. Jadi masa konfrontasi Indonesia, suddenly Indonesia wanted to, Skandal say, genjang Malaysia, digest Malaysia, habiskan Malaysia. And we had to face the challenge. And all those who are below 28, they were kata orang keram. Hey, it's very easy to look for us, yeah? Do something for us. Let us extend the hand to others. So, kerjasama, hormat menghormati, kepercayaan kepada Tuhan, perlembagaan, ini benda-benda ini ada penting. Kerana tanpa nilai-nilai murni, kehidupan kita sia-sia saja. So, boys and girls, it is now that you are building your future. It is now Malaysia is looking at you. What will happen tomorrow? You are going to be the leader. Tun Najib is not going to be there forever. Sharma is not going to be there.
She will
be gone. You will be gone. Have you got the knowledge? Are you prepared for it? Yes or no? Yes or no? Malaysia,
boleh.
Holy Trinity,
boleh.
Kita,
boleh.
And this, we can do it. We will do it. It will be done. Positive. Nothing is impossible. Somebody asked Napoleon. He said, "What? Impossible is the word in the dictionary of a fool. Tidak ada mustahil." Hanya yang mustahil, yeah, in the mind. If I say I can't do it. If you, you say you can do it. Now, so please, pengetahuan jasmani, moral, pengetahuan rohani, agama is very, very important. Without agama, we are just like a tree in the desert without leaves. So religion plays a very important role in life. And berbakti kepada negara, kepada bangsa, dan jangan lupa ibu bapa. Jangan lupa sekolah. I am coming all the way for you. Why? Because I love you. And not only that, not only one, love is not reciprocal. One. Why did I come? Angin bertiup ke arah mana? You know angin nama? The wind blows. It doesn't tell you. I'm going to blow inside. Awan tidak mau kalah. Jadi perjuangan di antara angin dan awan. The cloud says, yeah, I'm going to give up. The wind says, I'm going to push you. Sungguh pun sudah berpisah. Rindu hati janganlah sahala. Cinta dan rindu hati, janganlah sahabat. It is reciprocal. I love you, you love me. I miss you, you miss me. Don't say I love you, go to hell. So we must stop. So look, it is not what Malaysia can do for us, what we can do for Malaysia. Then automatically we will get the benefit. Alright? It is your love and affection. It is the pool of Tao, Holy Trinity School, and all memories of this beautiful city and people brought me here. Kenangan kalian lama. That ditarikan. And I'm very grateful my son, Dr. Rumesh, he's my son. And my daughter-in-law, she is not able to come. And of course, this is my beautiful wife. I wouldn't say anything else, otherwise she won't cook at me. She's a beautiful wife, very nice wife. She gave me moral support. And I'm here, I have the opportunity, and then kind groups up who allow me to speak. So it is that. Then, 63 years have gone by and faded in the mist of time, but the memories are still fresh. Awan hitam membawa hujan. You know awan? They call it mega. Better word is mega, but it's it. Awan hitam membawa hujan. Burung terbang melari-lari. So the birds, they fly when the rain comes. Yang lama dilupakan orang. My father always cough. My mother, grandmother always, ini, itu saja. Ha? Yang lama dilupakan orang, tetapi hati sering mencari-cari. The heart is always searching. We forget, but heart is searching. You know today, this school, there were 15 students in 1945, 15 students, and there was only one Murusa, Father Mulder, and one teacher, Mrs. Wong. One textbook only, that's all. And we all, 15 of us, we built a tap shed, and we brought the lala, put the lala on the floor, sat there. And the school began. We had to learn everything by heart. 15 students, 1945, when the Japanese left. And we started the school. And I was one of them in the school, my sister. Of course, Ramla, Kabil, and about 10 of other students I can still remember. We built this school. And now I'm talking to you, going back 63 years. This is how the school started. This is how the Holy Trinity Spirit is there. Tradition is there. And today, it is a lovely school. I feel so delighted to see such a wonderful student and such wonderful students. Lovely students. I feel very, very happy to see you all. Right? But we must continue. We must stop there. Continue building this school. Now, of course, discipline teacher is not there, but HM is getting angry. I will make it short. Now, would you like to ask any question? Otherwise, I'll take you straight away to Japanese occupation. I'll read a poem. Is it clear to this poem about school? Yes or no? Ya kapita. Listen. Ya kapita. Cakap ya kapita. Sayang sekali, cakap, ya ke tidak? Ya! Okay. Is it all right? Okay, agak kemarah. Because I'm worried, suddenly I'm getting kicked. Oh! Senang. Kalau senyum itu selamat. Tapi kadang-kadang, senyum kambing. Oh! Lies, Holy Trinity School, Father from Ipoh. and equal. It is my childhood knowledge pool. Knowledge,